told my agent, nobody's calling. He's like, yeah, it's conversations, but I don't think it's anything that you want to talk about. So I was like, you know what, yo, if nothing happened by this date, I'm announcing my retirement. I'm at peace with letting the game go. He was just like, I understand that, but I'm not letting you announce your retirement. But I remember my son and my wife used to always tell me, why you don't go to Portland? And I used to be like, what? Portland? They were like, why you don't go to Portland?
I pitched for us multiple times. They used to be like, yo,
my wife used to tell me all the time, why you don't go to Portland? She was like, Portland is that's the space for you. And I didn't understand what she was saying, but I knew what she was saying afterwards from a mental standpoint. She was like, you need to just get away. Like, you got to go. Don't try to stretch yourself out or go to a place where you're going to have fun. You're going to be at peace. You're going to enjoy the game again. You're going to get the love back. And then you guys called right after that.